Huckleberry Finn is no doubt a classic American novel, but this particular film adaptation probably isn't one for the ages. The film suffered a blow during filming that it couldn't overcome when producer Arthur P. Jacobs died about midway through production. Jacobs was the driving force behind the successful musical adaptation of Mark Twain's Tom Sawyer a year earlier, but a fatal heart attack at 51 prevented him from seeing this project through. The character of Huck Finn has been revived on both television and the big screen, including a 1993 Disney version starring Elijah Wood as the title character. Coming up next, hard-hitting Western starring Henry Fonda, Aldo Ray, and Keenan Wynn.
Today on Turner Classic Movies, reluctant hero Henry Fonda finally has enough and welcome to hard times. Then Sean Connery and Audrey Hepburn rekindle their romance as Robin and Marian. And Warren Beatty and Faye Dunaway dance with death as Bonnie and Clyde. Gregory.